Like, look, in situations like that, what? Oh my god, just get me out, just get me out! Also, by the way, guys, today is gonna be a more, it's not gonna be as crazy as yesterday, alright? Yesterday's noodle stream was, a little bit, you know, a little bit crazy. No, that fart did not come with a reward. Oh my god, no, I spit out, oh, I spit out noodles, because I was laughing, oh. Oh, back in you go. That's disgusting. Why am I like this? I guess it's still crazy. Oof. Really? The fire still hit me? Wow, game. Dude, only reason I lost that is because like, I lost literally 50 HP to the fire. It's like Anakin. A little bit too close to the lava and just poof. Oh, that's the one, baby. That's the... Get rid of all your stamina. Dude. Fuck your stamina. There we go. Jormungandr, do your thing. Oh my god, this is amazing. This guy, guard breaks him. There was a free wall splat into the knee, which revenge locks him. So I could kill him. What does his raider do? A fucking top heavy out of guard break. Giving him revenge. That hurt. That was... Oh, that must be one of the developers playing or something. Because damn. I love this helmet. Because it's like the, you know, the classic Roman helmet. Look at that fucking face. How is that intimidating? It's just, he looks like an NPC. Why do you lose stamina if you get hit by a fast BP bush? Yeah, no clue. BP, dude, I'm gonna say it again for YouTube as well. BP is a better stamina drainer than Jormungandr will ever be. Show some send triple lights. Alright. Be prepared. There it is, baby! You ask, I deliver. That's how I do. You say, Kensei's best hero in terms of game design? I think he's close. I just think he's his dodge attack. His dodge attack is stupid. But yeah, I think like all the branching from his top heavy and like the different like the flexibility you have with like Gladiator, Kensei, Valkyrie, Shaman, stuff like that. That flexibility is what we need in the characters. We don't need like one-dimensional characters like BP just have like just a bash or not. Also Centurion, by the way, yeah, Centurion. I can now add Centurion to that list of like interesting flexible characters like that are like fun to play for longer than two games. Wow! All that work. Heavy into punch always works, baby. Hello! And say hello to Mr. Heavy!
Mr.
not a piece of shit.
Really?
That's how it ends. Okay. So over here you have like, you know, very clean dual loadout. Beautiful. Beautiful. Complete harmony, one would say. And over here, well.
And it's 1v1, whoever the fuck is up here. Let's see. Oh, it's a fellow Centurion, eh?
Night. Do you want to meet this at night? I think you do. He looks so awful. Look at his legs. Look at his knees.
Okay.
That reached me. Wow. Gamer! Glad is a very good counter to send.
Apparently.
Oh, I like this song. Fuck YouTube. Listen to this song. This is the hypest song ever. Some Narnia type of hype. Oh no, we're defending. I'm sorry, fellas. I got some water, I got some waffles. And I got depression.
Ah, ja, ja. Ah, mijn vleermuizen. Hoe gaat het, kleine schatten? Ja, ik ga jullie tellen en daarna gaan jullie spelen. Ha, ha, ha. 1, 2, 3.
He doesn't know what comes after 3, boys. Help him.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, also, next weekend I won't be here, next Friday stream, because it's my birthday and I'm going out. I'm not celebrating my birthday with a stream like some other sad people, I'm actually going out with friends, so... Fuck all of you.
Nice.
He really likes the heavy into guard break, so I just overcome my fears and light when I see a heavy. It's like, please God, it's either like 40 damage to the face, or I stop his combo. You have been stopped. Oh, she got scared. Oh, the classic. Really? I couldn't fucking ledge him. This game is poo-poo. But, do I get this? I don't think I do. I do! Oh, I could've killed him actually. Hit! Dude, they keep coming like one after another, dude. Calm down! Nice. Oh, but in the end, it didn't even matter. Into the zone. I might actually just go this one, boys. Here we go. Say hello to the new Centurion.
Hi.
Oh, how? Lek nu tot 3, dan stop ik, want... Want schimmer 18. Jij daar, help me eens. Doe mij dat plezier. Wat volgt er op 3, wat?
Oh, dank je, cijfer 4. Shinobi, will I be able to parry the zones? Probably not. Zone number 1. Oh, he doesn't backflip after lights. Crazy fella.
No. This isn't how you're supposed to play the game.
Yo, really? He rolls away. Like the puss he is, dude. Really, out of stamina now, I'm dead. Wow. Actually, rolled away. Oh. Ha! Alright, loading times equals louder music. Never mind, there's a shaman. Please be a boss, but thank the Lord! Oh boy, I'm too late time. What? Put it in the montage! Slam! She's dead for sure. Backstep like this, you piece of shit. Too slow, my friend. Oh, option select. That's a new one. Option select, that's a new one. Bitch. But Gladiator Zone is already like busted, we already know like this is... Also, the second part, the parry is... Gladiator Zone should just not be faintable. Like, nobody knows why the fuck it's faintable, but it is. Fuck me, right? Trying to parry stuff. Not loud, boys, not loud. Zone? There's the fucking option select, and that's all the punish I get for mind gaming the fuck out of the thing. That's all I get. Immediately a light. That's all I get for that. And he could have, by the way, he could have fainted. He was actually like playing the game. He could have fainted that and just got away scot free. Whatever, dude. Zones. That's another whole video in itself. Grandpa the bonus is evening nap. I'm getting my pizza. I'm gonna watch some fucking anime. All right. I'm enjoying life. Round 5. Actually, I lied. I'm gonna play League of Legends.
Ooh, self-burn. Those are rare.
You captured zone A. Ooh, the trap. Okay. Come on, somebody. Somebody. No, not going to be. You capture. Oh no, there she is. Yeah!